griefers and trolls. Eric the Plague Doctor, 981YT here, and beekos. Welcome back to more Elder Scrolls IV Oblivion, my favorite game of all time. So in the last one, we had a little difficulty in this room here. We ventured into the sewers and through this alien ruin and got to this part where it says that we need to activate the keyhole pillar, but nothing happens when we do. So, naturally, I looked up a little bit of a guide to give us a clue. So, even with the boots of Springhill Jack, it's almost completely impossible to reach this ledge right here. So, let's jump. That was a fail. Ignore that. Men in Black, that didn't happen. We were down here at the start of the video. Ignore that. That didn't happen. But anyway, so it is possible to reach that ledge right there with the boots. But it takes numerous times and numerous tries. It's also borderline impossible. See? We almost had it, but we couldn't get it. But we need to get on that ledge to activate all of this over here. Well, in my research, I found out that that's just the cheaty, easy way to find it. But this room right here is this button does do something. So there is a door right here, and that button's going to open it. And then we're going to be getting a button that will, another button that will bibbity bobbity boo these walls for us so that we can get to those locked gates. So without further ado, so now, that's the first part of the puzzle down, and I do have the guide up in front of me on my PC, just right over here. Alright, so now we need to find another button. Gotta say, Bethesda, they really love their puzzles, don't they? There's nothing in here, but this is where we're supposed to go. All right, so let's continue down the trek. So yeah, getting to this Elder Scroll is, I do believe that's the button right there. This is gonna be quite a long trek to the Elder Scroll. But yeah, so now that we've gotten that button pressed, we should be able to go back and those walls will be exposed, and then we can get through the gates. Honestly, hate having to look shit up, but this is my first playthrough, not through Oblivion, but through the Thieves Guild stuff. Yep, see, now everything's open. Okay, so all right, we actually need to be on that spot. What does it want us to do, though? Let me read more on this. We need a bow! God damn it! I shouldn't be surprised. I should have come down here more prepared. I feel like an idiot. Okay. need to hit that exact spot. Groovy. Oh, shit. Okay, well, that was abysmally easy. Guard. Let's save. Quick save, ladies and gentlemen. This is so stressful.
Your eyes must only be used to read the scrolls.
Have to kill him?
Keep your fingers to yourself, thief.
Wow, this is pretty. I love this.
Treacherous little filcher.
You won't get away with this, you treacherous little filcher. How dare you steal from me? Hello? Who's there? Nothing to worry about, I guess.
Nothing to worry about.
Just my eyes playing tricks on me.
Just my eyes playing tricks on me.
Where are you? Hello? Who's there?
What's that? Huh? Who's there?
Cameron, I present to you the Elder Scroll you requested. If it's a fight you want, it's a fight you'll get. Yeah!
Hello? Who's there? Well, well. Look who we've got here! Watch out! Well, well! Look who we've got here!
Wasn't for the gray fox, all of you would be dead by now.
Am I supposed to be impressed?
Thank you. save after save is what we're doing here.
Expect us to get over there, to wherever this is. Take this passage and try and find a different route. Find our way across that bridge. Maybe? Oh, I'm blind. Well, we need to stock up on lockpicks after this.
Stop! Then...
I think you should...
Okay, this is tense. This is very tense right now.
Thank you.
Look out!
Well, well. If it isn't the Holy Crusader himself. We don't talk. Shadow Hydra.
Okay, where does it expect us to go?
You pathetic worm!
Escape through the gate and then come back after the guards aren't on our dick.
Show me what you've got. Well, look who we've got here.
Little fun fact, this is how I escape guards in ESO. God, they're persistent.
Okay, what enemies? How many things are pursuing us right now? This is kind of stupid. I swear to God. Honestly, feel like I'm about to lose my shit.
had enemies on our dicks literally this whole time. What fucking enemies are nearby? Let me wait and save the game, god damn it. I have never, never had this much of an issue. Let's just wait for them to come to us, I guess. One thing I like about ESO, you can just fast travel despite enemies being on your dick. It's when they hit you that you can't do shit. Thank you.
Assault! Assault! Ah.
What other enemies could there possibly be? Like... Let's read this. I guess our only option is to go back.
You need some... Blasted thief. I hope they string him up when they catch him. He's a slippery one, though. The beggars are his eyes and ears. Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamriel. Tell your friends about me. Come see me anytime, friend. I'm here day or night.
I wonder if doing this will eventually lose them, and it will subside. For fuck's sake!
It's all over, Lord.
Die!
You have the scroll. I can hardly believe it. The odds were clearly against you. Capital job. Capital! I have spent 7 years learning how to translate this scroll. Even so, I will need a while to decipher what I've sought so desperately.
So what happens now?
Still thinking about your reward, eh? I have not forgotten you or your loyal service to the Thieves Guild. You'll just have to trust me. Give this ring to Countess Umbranox in Anvil. Say nothing about me to her. I need to know how she reacts to it. It may provoke anger or tears. If she asks, just tell her a stranger wanted her to have it. Then report back to me on her reaction.
Thank you! Oh my god!
Well now, what do... Hope you rot, criminal scum.
Just nothing short of infuriating. Now let's wait a couple minutes.
I used to think you were a hero. A holy knight and all that. I guess...
There's a wonderful... Excellent.
You too.
Yes? This ring belonged to my husband. He's been missing for over 10 years. For some reason, his name and face escape me at the moment. How did you get it? Do you know his whereabouts? Why are you showing it to me?
Take it. It's a gift from a stranger.
My husband's wedding ring. I never thought to see it again. What I wouldn't give to see him once more.
By the power of the Elder Scrolls, I name Emmer Dereloth as the true thief of Nocturnal's Cowl.
You're the Gray Fox? I've been betrayed!
I am the Gray Fox, but you have not been betrayed.
But...
I am also your missing husband, Corvus.
Corvus? Is it really you? 10 years I've waited for word from you. Why did you hide from me?
10 years ago, I inherited this cowl from the former guildmaster of the Thieves Guild. I became the new guildmaster, but I also received its curse. Whoever wears Nocturnal's cowl shall have his name stricken from history. Once I donned the cowl, no one in all of Tamriel could recognize me. With the cowl, I became the Gray Fox. Without it, I was a stranger, even to you.
You mean you were unable to return?
I've stood right next to you, and you didn't even know it. I cried out to you, "Here I am! It's me, Corvus!" But you just looked at me, confused.
You have broken my heart for a second time. I cannot let the infamous criminal mastermind, the Gray Fox, become the Count of Anvil. If you try to announce yourself as Corvus, I will deny you. I will deny you before the Emperor if I have to.
I guessed you would say these terrible things to me. That is why I brought my friend along. From this moment forward, I renounce my life of crime forever. I'm passing the Gray Cowl of the Thieves Guild to its new guild master. The Gray Cowl is now yours. You are the new guildmaster of the Thieves Guild. You will find that history has been altered tonight. Such is the power of Nocturnal's curse that lifting it can alter time.
What is different?
If Emmer Dereloth had not stolen Nocturnal's cowl, the Thieves Guild would never have fallen in such hard times. Because of the curse, he was unable to operate in the normal world of business and society. He could only act as the guild's figurehead. That has been undone. If you go to the Imperial City, you will find that the Thieves Guild has a guild hall on the site of the ruins of Dereloth. Well met.
What's new with you?
I understand Daedra worship has become increasingly prevalent in the Somerset Isle.
All right.
It seems Somerset Isle has become a much more dangerous place.
I'm not really sure where the thieves' den is, but... Is there not... There's more to do? What? Alright, so I had to, yeah, okay, that makes sense. I had to equip it.
You're wanted dead or alive, Gray Fox. This will be easier if you're dead. Then pay. Stay away. I've fought mud crabs more fierce than you.
Okay, it's detect life. That's what that purple effect is. Interesting.
Will you fall down and bleed to death?
Shh.
No easy way to escape, is there? I think we won't have access to the, I don't think we'll have access to the Thieves Guild hideout until, yeah.
You're looking well. Armand Christoph and Skriva have special arrangements with the guards and judges throughout Cyrodiil. They can make all your... May Shadow hide you. You're looking wet? May Shadow...
As I live and breathe. Armand, Christophe, and they can... What do you want to know? Armand, they... You too.
Okay, maybe? Not like a secret way in. Alright, well, I'm gonna deal with this off camera, and, yeah, we can take a look at the place in the next one. I don't want this video to be any longer than it is, so, yeah, kill me, please. But, anyways, beekos, this has been Eric the Plague Doctor and N81YT, and I will see all of you wonderful people in the wonderful world of Elder Scrolls Online, where... Ember, our lovely Khajiit pant. Nani?
Gray Fox. As I live
Armand Christophe.
You can pay your... It's... Bye.
Okay, so this is our new quarters. Okay, that rather frustrating quest was well worth it. We became the guild master and got our own private room. I'm happy with this, but we got the problem sorted out, and now we can kill without consequence. At least I think we can. But anyways, beekos, this is where I am going to end things. So as I was saying, I'll see all of you guys in Elder Scrolls Online, my favorite multiplayer game of all time. We'll be checking some stuff out and doing a quest for our Khajiit companion, Ember. Who I have apparently reached a high enough reputation with that we now can do one of her quests. So, until then... Bye!